you done to this hair?
A little bit of everything.
All right. It is angry.
Oh, I know.
This is perfect. This will be amazing.
It's like the more I cut it, the more it gets angry at me.
Well, this could be the best day of the worst day of your life.
No. We'll find out.
I mean, just think about helping you. It'll be fine. Have you imagined yourself without hair?
When I was younger.
You're gonna be cute. It's gonna be fine. So, I'm just gonna explain the hat game.
Hat game is fun.
You're not gonna miss this. What is this? Oh my god.
A mop.
It's crazy.
Well, good news is likely you'll get rid of all your dyed hair.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna just run it
around. You're gonna get to start completely over. This is one of those situations, though. Ooh. That's like.
She's a colorist. She's
yeah, you have all the colors of the rainbow going on right now.
Okay.
Of like natural, somewhat bleached. Ouch. Ooh. Yeah. This is exciting.
And the first two layers are actually natural. That's how my hair grows.
That's great.
It's in the two different colors.
Oh, that's fun.
So how this works is you draw a number, and that's the cut you get. And then you draw another number, cut you get. The last number, cut you get. One is a trim, 10 is bald. So if you get 10, you lose all your hair right away. If you get the lower numbers, just progressively go shorter, three cuts. And if you want to go shorter at the end, you always can. Cool. Get those ready, just in case.
Just know, if you get a 10 first, it's all gone. Excellent.
You only live once.
Thank you.
Team.
There we go.
Are you serious?
There we go.
Right.
Oh my god. Yeah.
You jinxed me.
Oh, no.
That is intense.
All right, then.
Let's do it.
I love you. It's been real. Oh. You want to keep the reverse mohawk? You have a cute face. You're going to be fine. Boom. And you don't have any weird things on your head. You're so jealous. Like lumps or bumps or things.
Well, I have psoriasis, so.
But no, your head is good. It's good right now, if that's where you get it. Is it?
Yeah.
No, your like scalp is happy right now. Do you take medication? Do you change your diet? Like, how do you keep it at bay?
I just watch what I eat.
Yeah, does that help?
Yeah. Because I used to try taking medicine, but it never worked.
Right. And then you're just on medicine. This is sweet. You know, you can just pull half and half thing.
To rock it.
Your kids or family, do they know this is happening?
Nope, my mom knows. That's it.
Excellent.
My son is going to look at me like, what the fuck? What happened to you?
Mom got bored.
Right.
That's what happened.
Like, you have more hair than me now.
It's okay. It's a little bad. How old is she?
She'll be 4 in 2 weeks.
She's little. Oh my gosh, your tiny head. Your hair made it too big, but it's so little. Again, I'm jealous. I have this big block head. Ugh. so cute. Oh my gosh. She's adorable. Look at your cute little face. Ah.
Looks really good.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
She's cute. Cute head. Oh my. Can you just
look at that? Lost like 5 years.
Can we just talk about that?
It's a bulldog.
It's a lion.
What are you thinking right now? Regretting it or no? No?
She's like, yeah, no, right. No.
You're not sure?
She's not crying, so that's good.
It's a good sign.
It's a big girl who's lying. Crazy.
It actually does look good though.
She has a cute head.
The tiny head, I know
where it is. I know, that's what I said, with all that hair on there, like you couldn't tell.
No bumps and lumps?
Yeah. No. I have one right here. A lump. A dent. Preventing me from being bald. Stupid, right? I just need to suck it up and go fight with him. Okay. I'm gonna die on this. So let me remove it. Honestly, I think this is the most hair I've ever shaved off someone. Just saying.
You believe it only took 6 months to grow that?
Seriously? So what are you worried about right now? Yeah, you're gonna have hair tomorrow, according to your calculations. So this, you're fine. Jesus, man. This is gonna feel and sound awful. Weird. It doesn't feel awful. It's like a sander for your head. Like, I'm entertaining. Yeah, your son might think you lost your mind. The good thing is he's young enough, he doesn't really know. What about Dad? Does he care?
He's gonna have a ball with this.
Oh, jeez. Are you guys still a thing?
Oh, no.
Yeah. See, that's reason number 3 why I won't do it. Because my ex... He's gonna be like, what happened to you?
Yeah.
Outdoorsy person. Or if you swim, or just if you go outside, put something on your head.
Yeah, this should be fun. We got a trip in August.
Where are you going?
Colorado.
Oh, nice. What part of Colorado?
Well, first we'll be in Colorado Springs.
Okay.
And then we're gonna go to Pueblo.
Nice. Pretty. Good weather. Should be fine. Wear a hat. Mm-hmm. Go get yourself some pink bandanas or headbands. I couldn't wear a wig because I would melt.
Oh, yeah.
So in a week, you're gonna have hair.
Yeah.
And then just roll with it. When you get to the baby bird phase, you start putting like a little bit of gel or like pomade of light in it just to kind of paint it so you don't turn into a tennis ball. Crime scene later with all of your DNA on me.
I hope.
Because there's a lot of it.
I got a whip. It's too dusty. But I told her that there's no going back.
No.
Look good.
A head tan.
Just for the head.
Just, yeah.
Hope you didn't fall in love.